Let's go home.
Yeah. I can't wait for things to get back to normal.
My boy, I think they may never go back to normal again. Come on, Lucas. Join us. There, Knack.
And ironically, the greatest threat to our safety came from one of our own. And now, I would like to congratulate our three surviving heroes on preventing tremendous tragedy. Thank you, Knack.
Thank you.
Doctor.
May I? I would like to thank Knack for his large, some might say, gigantic contribution to our efforts. But I would also like to thank our smallest hero for his wisdom. Without his foresight, we would have used the key ourselves and perished instantly. Thank you, Lucas. And now, let us all take a moment to thank Ryder, who sacrificed his life so that we might be saved. Our thoughts are with you, Ryder, wherever you are.